अनिल भक्ति वेदांत स्वामी प्रभुपाद जी ने तो खुद को भगवद गीता के लिए समर्पित कर दिया।
His divine grace, Srila Prabhupada, founded the International Society for Krishna Consciousness. And what an extraordinary man he was. At the age of 70, he traveled by ship from India to Boston, suffering two heart attacks on the way. He arrived in America alone and penniless.
Bhaktivedanta Swami Prabhupada, he borrowed some money from someone, insisted a lady to get him a ticket in the boat, in a ship, stays in someone's basement in the cold winter.
But he created this global mission, traveling the world to spread his message.
Srila Prabhupada ji, during his lifetime, he contributed tremendously in spreading this culture, eternal message of humanity, which is the blessings, which is the teachings of Bhagavad Gita.
हर प्रकार की चुनौतियों का सामना करते हुए उन्होंने इस्कॉन जैसा एक अभियान छेड़ा जो आज भगवान श्री कृष्ण के दिखाए मार्ग से दुनिया को परिचित कराने में जुटा हुआ है।
And look at it today, active in 100 countries, with 650 temples, centers, schools and colleges. And here's the best number of all, helping to serve 1.2 million free meals to poor children in India every single day.
All this started by a man who is in his late 70s, remember? One goal and idea. My master, my teacher told me, take the message of Lord Krishna around the world.
It's impossible to fully describe the innumerable spiritual truths gifted to us by Sri Bhaktivedanta Swami Prabhupada.
Srila Prabhupada ji ka ye sapna tha ki desh videsh mein Bhagwan Sri Krishna ka sankirtan ho, harinam sankirtan ho har jagah. जिसे आप सब डिवोटीज लाइक अ वाइल्ड फायर यू आर ऑल स्प्रेडिंग दिस ब्यूटीफुल मैसेज ऑफ आवर गुरु श्रीला प्रभुपाद जी ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड व्हिच इज रियली रिमार्केबल।
श्रीला प्रभुपाद टॉट अस दिस सिंपल ट्रूथ, जस्ट लव गॉड, जस्ट लव कृष्णा।
हरे कृष्णा।
श्रीला भक्तिवेदांत स्वामी प्रभुपाद की जय।